Soon it would be recess time, and it was the first snow, so everyone was excited, except Charlie Brown, who was feeling quite down. He put on his jacket, right sleeve, and then his left sleeve. And then he put on his right boot and his left boot. Peppermint Patty walked up to Charlie Brown and said, "What's up, Chuck?" Charlie Brown carefully and fully explained his birthday gift crisis. Peppermint Patty shook her head. "Geez, that's rough, Chuck," she thought for a minute. "You know what you need, Chuck? You need a doctor, Chuck. You should go to see Lucy's psychiatric booth, Chuck. Come on, Chuck. She's sitting up behind the slide."
Oh!